guys, if you guys would please stand up. Be proud. Okay. Hit the ground running. What do you think that means?
Sit down.
You hit the ground running?
You fell while running.
I mean, but you hit the ground, right?
Sit down.
Now I'm going to tell you guys what this actually means. So, back then, when we were in war and our troops had went to battle wherever they went, their leaders would say, hit the ground running. Well, this is supposed to be a motivational kind of thing, like, get out there, be on your toes, don't die. So, when I asked a few people, they said, I don't know. Or some people said, do you hit the ground and then you take off? Or you just drop everything and take off? Well, it actually means to get a quick start in whatever you're doing. So it could mean, you know, somebody is at work and wants to hit the ground running in whatever their next task is. So they would be better at their job or whatever. It also means to take not necessarily pride in what you're doing, but to like get pumped up and to basically be the best that you can be at that time. So in cheerleading, when our coach says, hit the ground running, we all sit, or we all stand up, and we do a quick cheer, and then we go out to the football field, and we hit the ground running.